Hello dear friends, subscribers and guests of my channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how to find drafts on Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, write comments, put your like, let's go. To do all this, go to Instagram. Click on our avatar. Previously here on Instagram we choose a photo, add some kind of effect. And after that, they removed this photo and Instagram asked us, do we want to save this photo as a draft? We don't have this feature right now, but before we save drafts now we need to find all saved photos. To do this, go to our profile. Click on the plus in the upper right corner, press post, we scroll down, click on the photo. Press next after that and click on return, and as you can see we are offered to save the draft. Click save draft and we save, and now we have a drafts button. Let's press it and we see our drafts. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please put a like, write comments, share this video with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.